Hey guys, and welcome to Farm Simulator 2015 on Thornton Farm. Alrighty, so this is going to be the first video of me being camping, so it's only going to be 25 minutes long. Doing that just so it's easier for me to crank these videos out in 1 week. So, just a reminder guys, if you see anyone in the comments section asking questions, please feel free to answer them for me, as I obviously have no service or internet or anything of the above. We are out in a provincial park somewhere in Ontario, Canada, that just about gets cell service, phone service, mobile phone service, whatever you want to call it. So please let people know in the comments section if you see them asking questions. Come on. Do I need to start tipping? Start dumping, yes. Thank you. Will greatly appreciate that one. Has it got pipe cam? Oh no, that looks... that's just perfect pipe cam angle. Okay. This guy we're gonna get set up on quartz play. Once I figure out how to remove the cab. May already have a course play for it. Nope. We are in field 36. Start corner, we probably want to be up north. Northwest. So that'll be up here. And starting direction going east. So never eat. So that'll be going that way, so we don't want that. Want to be going... never eat, sir, for shredded wheat. Yep, I was just... Headlands... 44... After... Great course... Nope. Wanted it that way. Elite course. Great course. That's better. Alright, I'll put the front weight block on. Hopefully that'll be okay for it. Would have thought it would be. Actually, to be honest, we can just get it to go drive first. Waypoint. And maybe it's not going to be okay for it. Has to have four-wheel drive them. It should motor along quite nicely. A little quick, but hey. Alrighty, this guy. That's right, we found out it doesn't actually have the air hoses. And that's when I started thinking about the machinery to buy. As in a new tractor. That is correct. So we are gonna... that means we would have lost actually our bail net too. Oh, that sucks. First off, we're just going to get this back to the farm, and then we'll probably look at a picking up the bales, and possibly looking at a tractor. Not sure how much money I need to make. Well, how much that new tractor is going to be, the one I want. Want to test it to make sure all the lines hook up first as well. So, what was I up to today? Today is Monday. Monday the 4th. So, happy 4th to all my American viewers. I don't think I've got many of you. Delayed. You're watching it like a week later, but hey. I didn't realize at the time of recording last week's video It would have been the fourth. Yada, yada, yada. Anyway. Oh, went to a nearish city to pick up some floor linings for the girlfriend's truck. She has a F-150, well, 2016 F-150. Beautiful looking truck, an absolute beast. One of these days I may do a video on it if anyone's interested. I can't even say, leave the comments in the below because honestly, I'm probably not going to see them. But yeah, if anyone's interested at some point, feel free to let me know, I guess, and I'll see eventually. But we picked them up. So it's now only, well, coming up to 5:45 in the evening. Yeah, early evening. Then I'm getting a chance to do a video. And I screwed up last Monday's video. Amazingly. How I managed it, I don't know. But yeah, we goofed that one up pretty good. Where is the trailer? Basically what I did is I remember doing it too. Putting the clips back to front. For whatever reason, I had to split the video, whether it was by accident or what happened, but the 6 minutes was at the beginning of the video, not at the end. Like it usually is when I happen to screw up, it's usually way into the video, but not this time. So that cost me having to re-upload the video as we speak. So if any of you remember seeing the video twice, I do apologize. I'll probably have a thing in the comments about that one. It's kind of funny how it worked out. Guess I'm the right one. No bales there. Now the girlfriend, her mum, her uncle and aunt have gone to Costco to get camping supplies. So it's a truckload right there. Didn't really care to go. Plan to do some more video stuff. Hopefully at this point you guys have seen my fishing video as well. I'm probably going to be really working on getting videos ready for this week, basically. As I think for the most part tomorrow, Tuesday, was a write-off for me. We're planning on going fishing, so if I'm going to be able to get so much time into recording there. Still can't believe I screwed up like that. I'm usually pretty good at checking, but I didn't. It was getting late last night, I just wanted to get the videos rendering, and yeah. It costs you sometimes. Really does. So I hope you guys don't mind these 25 minute videos. It's only, what, 15 minutes shorter than normal. Which I know probably sucks for some people. I prefer, personally, longer videos myself to watch. Usually when I'm watching videos, I'm either eating or usually towards the end of the evening, relaxing. Or when I'm back in the UK, I've got a video on and playing a game at the same time on my second screen. Don't have the luxury of a second screen on the laptop. Could do it if I wanted to, but nowhere to set up a second screen, so really, doesn't bother me. And away we go to get the next lot of bells. So apologies, if you guys find this video boring today. Hopefully you don't. This is what I has planned. Ah, C 130. One bell, two bell. How many more we got? Oh, easily another trailer. I actually didn't look to see. How many bales? Howled. I could do it getting the bigger bale trailer at some point. Especially if I'm going to start doing a hell of a lot more bales. When I can. More as well, makes sense. So 3 lots of 6, what's that, 16 bales or something? I'm crap at math. I think it is like 16 in holes. Up and down, up and down. Get this one, get that far one right in front of us. Then we can start down the row and get that one. There we go. Yep, so it was off. What was slipping? A cat? Strange. Didn't think the cat would really slip too much. So I think I have my answer to field 11. Something I do want to try. Means renting a couple of pieces of machinery. One of which I'm probably going to need to reset right away. That is the Cat Challenger from Mod Hoster. And is that a streak in my screen? It is too. And the Joe Lindenberg's set of discs. Whoa. His discs seem to glitch out every time. They're the ones I had on my dedicated server at one point. That as soon as they toppled over, they were they crashed the server. And they still do that in single player, so no, there's some stuff Joe does, which really doesn't work in game properly. That, I hate to say it about Joe's stuff, but I kind of think he does that on purpose. He has a perfectly crystal working version of it. Puts it up for general release, and to that I am thankful. As he doesn't release too much stuff, but when it's got a big problem with that, and it does happen in single player too, you gotta wonder. Yeah, as long as you don't drive like an idiot and topple the discs over, and that's pretty much how it happens, then you're fine. They're just extremely top heavy. That is a possibility. I did try doing that on my test map, that's Westbridge Hills, Sock map, and with the real, not real terrain, but the dirt and terrain mod, made them bounce all over the place, the discs. So they didn't look that great. Unfortunately, I'd love to have used them. Maybe if I slow down. Maybe worth a shot, don't know. We shall see, I guess. And this will be the last trailer load, hopefully, anyway. Probably come in here and just do a no-till seed. Seed it all up. Give it some fertilizer, and away we go. Three more, and I think that is it in this field. I think I got everything. That's good. As good as good as good. Anyone know where that's from? He said, Jeff Dunham? And Peanut, you would be correct. So what would I be doing this time of night? Up at camp? Well, camping, should I say, not camp. Some people got confused last time I kept on calling it camp. We are camping, not at a camp, if you will. We're at a campsite. Chances are what we'll be doing is probably Eve again, set for dinner, or me and girlfriend's cousin will be fishing. I'm not sure if we're going to be taking his younger brother much. Last time he didn't really fish a whole lot with us, so I don't know if he'll be fishing with us a lot. And jump to the baiter. That is my goal. Bales. Lots and lots of bales. Seems I don't have machine free. Although I do have the Massey. Actually, I may hook this up to the Massey just to see if it's got the airlines at work too. I don't want that to be the limiting factor of me getting another tractor in this map, but yeah, maybe. Not gonna lie. I like just the looks of all the hoses hooked up. It looks pretty nice. So we could just swap, put the Massey onto this. Although that's saying that, I don't think the Massey may have enough power to even run that baler. Unfortunately. It's going to be a shame if that is the case. It probably is the case. I'm just going to look to see if the Massey would even have those type of hookups. And I don't think it is. Because this tractor does. Or does it? Yeah, it does. So what would actually be the airlines on this tractor that actually isn't really shown is there and there. But they're not actually hooking up properly. And on this, I don't think this actually has it at all. Unless it's over the top there. Oh, we haven't even got it started well. Jump up into this, disconnect, drive forward. Literally just experimenting. I drop down weird. No, doesn't even. Oh, that's right, he hasn't added it yet because Bullet Bill's not updated this yet. Yep, there's no way on heck that I'll be running this thing then. Oh wow, I actually got stuck in the ground, a stock piece of equipment, that's unusual. A lot of the weight's up front though. Could be why. Wonder why the crop destruction doesn't work properly anymore neither. Something I've been wondering for a while. But yeah, you got your hydraulic hookups and then your trailer, sort of, so your lights and the air hoses, the red and yellow there. You can't even see the colour markings on this. It's golden, but it's not detailed. Maybe the other version of the 75 does. I have to look into that maybe at some point. He says. And probably won't. You guys know how it is with me. Saying and doing are two different things. Alright, let's get cranking this stuff out. Bailing, bailing, bailing. Just keep on a bailing. I wonder why the cat keeps on slipping like it is. Strange. So I have got the bigger bales coming out. They're the ones I prefer using more than anything. I just don't see the point in doing the smaller ones. Never did put any extra netting in, so I can see us having to do an emergency run for netting. At some point. One thing I've got to remember doing these videos is definitely the thumbnails. Because when it gets towards the end of the week, I ain't going to have the time to screw around getting thumbnails and doing all that stuff. Definitely a nice setup. I don't know why I like the baler so much. Probably Probably because the... That's what I keep on saying. I think it's because of the amount of features that are actually in this baler. There's just no other baler out there in Farm Sim that does all of this stuff. And as far as, like, putting the net and on the wrapping, you feel like you are sort of... It's a simulator. You're keeping the machine alive. So if I have goofed on that, I will correct pretty quick. I wondered what it would do. Yeah, what is it anyway? Grade A. It's even bouncing. Yeah, that's funny. You can throttle back a little bit. I don't need to be going at such a breakneck speed. Just because it was on a hill anyway, it did that. Or I'll just quickly go around, then we'll hook up to this one, and that should be a set for the rest of the bailing. We've got a few more minutes left anyway. So we've got 6 bales on this right now. Not too bad. Does it even tell us now? Does it? Just remembering if it will check it to see if it does tell us the amount of netting it has. But no, we have to get out and check that. I think we can make like 36 bales. Maybe a little more than that. Maybe around 40. Cannot remember. But we can make quite a few round bales before it needs it. That being said, I'm curious. No matter what size of bale, can we make more bales than less? So technically, if you're on 1.3 meter bales, then you'd be able to get more bales out of that net because it's smaller radius. That being said, you could also use more of it because you are making more bales. Bigger bales, more material, you're still using more netting maybe. I don't know how it would work in game. Kind of, I guess it's... people would argue on that one. Right in the margins of the field. Yeah. Proper job. It's gonna roll all the way down there. It's times like this I'm thankful for collisions on hedges. So what a nice tractor. I don't know, I just love the looks of these this series of tractor, this model. When they made these, absolutely love that shape John Deere. Always have since a kid. It's these that made me fall in love with the brand, I think, to be honest with you guys. For the thumbnail, I'm probably going to get it parked up against some bales, maybe mingled in with these, or somewhere up there. So it is coming up to the end of the video. And I'm hoping my video that I had to re-upload has gone live. Ah, sucks. I hate having to do that to you guys. I really do. Dropping a bale there. Whoa, missing a whole chunk of windrow there. My bad. I know you guys do like the inside camera, so here we are. So guys, I'm going to wrap up the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed picking up bales, making bales, and whatnot. Like I say, just a reminder, this is the first video this week. They're all going to be short. Please let people know in the comments section if they ask questions and whatnot, try and answer them for them. And let them know I am camping, so cannot reply to your guys' comments. Don't have any service out there at all. Hope you guys enjoyed. Catch you guys next time. And catch you later. I don't know where I was going with that ending. See ya.